upfield for O'Brien. The substitute takes it on down this near side again, then knocks it back to this right-hand side, and Wiseman lofts the ball into the penalty area. It's a high one, it's a searching, teasing ball. It falls from the court just inside the box. Left-hand side, he crosses it in towards O'Grady. Gets it into it, O'Brien! Away to his right-hand side, and O'Brien slides the ball across the face of the goalkeeper, Gherkin, and into the bottom right-hand corner. And with 25 minutes gone in the second half, here at Port...